Fourth grade spelling test, week 11. Number 1, roadway. The roadway might be slippery when it snows. Roadway. Number 2, coast. For vacation, we stayed in a beach house on the coast. Coast. Number 3, groan. With a groan, she woke up early on a Saturday morning. Groan. Number 4, float. Do you think this ship will actually float? Float. Number 5, foamy. My hot chocolate is rich and foamy. Foamy. Number 6, loafed. He loafed on the couch at the end of a long day. Loafed. Number 7, coach. The soccer coach cheered the team to victory. Coach. Number 8, broad. The professional athlete had broad or wide shoulders. Broad. Number 9, follow. Do you think that dog will follow us home? Follow. Number 10, show. Can you show the new student around the classroom? Show. Number 11, owner. The owner of the shop opened early for the sale. Owner. Number 12, below. We like to sit in the shade below the awning. Below. Number 13, growth. The plants have shown much growth this season. Growth. Number 14, slowly. It is important to walk slowly and carefully at the edge of the trail. Slowly. Number 15, window. Please open the window to let the breeze blow in. Window.